Hi, it's Giacomo speaking. Thanks for watching this quick video on Tesla. Based on technical analysis as it is in front of us, the stocks has been really going up a lot since February, since the starting of this year. So actually they jumped the double or even more actually before the virus. Then the virus came in, so the stocks went down, prices went down, and then after almost the middle of March, all the Tesla stocks prices per share went up again, actually overtaking the previous price or the price level that it was before that the virus came in. There are no problem with this stock. The only problem that is too volatile, based on my personal opinion, due to this is CEO Elon Musk, because if he's gonna text something weird on his Twitter or whatever social networks, that what he thinks is gonna impact the share. So it's not a fair trading from my personal point of view. But anyway, the idea as it is right now, it's better to hold the position, because we don't know if the price will keep going up. That personally, it's very hard that now, right now, where there are rumors of a second wave of coronavirus. These rumors, if it's gonna happen, that really it's not rumors, actually they are facts. If it's gonna happen, second wave of coronavirus, I hope it's not gonna be another lockdown, but we don't know. So it's a risk. So that's why I think that the price it says that's why the price will keep. I think the price, it's easy, most likely the price will go down rather than going up. But this is just based on a little bit of fundamental analysis. Going back to technical analysis, we have a resistance level of almost $970. If this resistance level will be broken, perhaps it is a good signal to go short, or otherwise the price will keep moving. If the resistance level will not be broken, the price will go upward, so will keep growing, or perhaps moving sideways. But because we don't know, we need to wait if this resistance level will work as resistance level or not, it's better to hold, wait a couple of days before getting into this market. But again, if the resistance level will be broken, the idea is to go short, otherwise just hold. I don't feel really based on those news, fundamental analysis, to go long. There are two those ideas, there are two opposite ideas, so I would not go long now in any of those stocks, mainly in the US. Thanks, bye.